50% said Manning, 50% said Lee.
We didn't think we could lose.
We have to get this pick right.
The Ryan Leaf, Peyton Manning decision is something that's cast a long shadow to 2014 and beyond.